This was a breeder reactor. It was designed to convert plutonium into energy while making new plutonium. This was not a light water reactor. This predated the light water reactor by years. It was a fast breeder. This is 1951.
No kidding.